And here we see dark green, which is Stardust. Stardust is very, very aggressive player. He has four Brels, which is going to be great for harassment. However, we see that the Siren has Boggz, ships of her own. Boggz and Brels are pretty even. However, we've also got a board player here, vahlantru. So we'll see how this goes. Right now, well, Siren is doing very well right now. We'll see if she can ram. If she can ram some of those Brels, she might fare better. We see that she's moving off. I think she recognizes she probably can't take that, and that's wise, because we've got even more ships coming in after her. She's going to kind of cut her losses at this Dilithium Moon. Again, I mentioned before, this Dilithium Moon is very, very far away, so that's going to be very, very difficult for her to defend. We see that Boggz is on his way. We see that he has Brels of his own. Looks like she's repaired her ships. She was intelligent because she was able to. She didn't engage these forces, and sent her ships away to repair. Now she's coming right back down to help Boggz, who's going to need help real soon, especially against these scout cubes. So now we see. We'll see if that was enough. Again, here's mainly these are Boggz's ships. Taking out some Klingon Brels from Stardust. We noticed that for the most part, the Siren ships are doing pretty well. It looks like she's gonna fend this attack off. Hopefully she either rams with this ship or goes and sends it to repair. But it looks like it's gonna die. So we've got that going on. But here are some Federation reinforcements. And that is for the bottom team. So we're gonna... Right now, things are not so hot for the top team. Here we have Roby Kenobi. He is sending some Brels. Hopefully they'll come in time. We do notice that one of Boggz's ships has lost his engines. We'll probably end up seeing him using a constructor. Constructors may now use their tractor beams to tow damaged ships. We see Roby. He was coming to help. Now it looks like he's going to head to this wormhole. Now we do see that Stardust is sending another harassment force. It'll be interesting to see what happens. We've got Roby Kenobi with some ships. Where will he go? Alright, so here we have Stardust with his Brels. Roby Kenobi coming in with some Boggz. We'll see what he does here. Now, he's attacking the station. Hopefully he'll attack some miners. It looks like he's doing that. But we also see that Stars Burrells are coming in, so it won't be long before he's defended against. But it did stop Stardust from building that turret. Okay. This is the time that Roby needs to get out of there. He doesn't realize it yet, but he's about to lose pretty much all of his ships. As we see that Siren is suggesting that he retreat. I think that's a very, very good call. He's way outnumbered here. Those bugs are not going to last very long. Unfortunately, it looks like he's not going to be able to get out of there. And yeah, he's not retreating. He's going to lose these ships. So we see that going on. And again, we see Yandonman coming in. We see the Siren trying to send some support. Most likely she's going to get out of there as soon as possible. As soon as she sees the force that she's up against. And there we see the Siren heading out. We do notice that the lag is really causing some issues. Gameplay is really, really slowing up right now. I'm going to move off and see what else we've got going on here. Boggz says fight. That'll be interesting. It'll be interesting to see how that works out. I still think that they don't have the advantage yet. Yeah, right now there's just the combination of lag and right now we see there's just the bottom team has their forces too concentrated. I'm not sure. Well, actually, I'm wrong. Okay. Looks like the bottom team is kind of scattering, and Boggz does have a fairly sizable force. I'm curious to see if how this works out for them, how long they're gonna stay. They are in the middle, right in the middle of Stardust's production center, which isn't far, so he's steadily trying to send ships back. But for the most part, it does look like they're doing a good job. You see, and here is a sphere. They need to get out of there right now. We see Boggz going after this cavort. That's going to probably save him in the end. We see Robe attacking the sphere. That let them know that the sphere's there. Now it's time for them to get out of the bottom team's expansion. So it was really hard to see kind of who won that one. We do see that Roby did lose a lot of ships, but at the same time, the bottom team lost some ships. So we'll see how that works out for them. Now we see Yandonman. He's still building monsoons. They're fast. But he's also building his mixed tech yard, researching the mixed tech. We still see that there's about 3.5 minutes before he can build from that shipyard. He is still building monsoons. Monsoons are nice. They're cheap. They're mason.